What do we got here? Well, a hand with black, white, and green mana and a red and a blue card, so there's that. I actually think this hand is fine. I've got Werebear into Battery, which is pretty decent, and I just have to draw blue for Condescend or draw Fixer of some kind, so I think I'm going to run this one. Alright, opponent's running it as well. No turn one sliver. Alright, well, Probe is actually, I think, a decent draw. I mean, obviously it's a little awkward, but now if I draw blue, at least I get to cast an awesome spell. Looks like we both have the right to bear arms here. Alright, that's another castable card. I like castable cards. So what's my best draw? Probably just basic island, as unexciting as that might be. Ooh, nothing. Alright. Mausoleum Turnkey, huh? Well, do I want to just make a 3-3? Yeah, making a 3-3 seems fine. Elephant. This creature's power toughness is even... No, I don't believe that text is correct. I will call shenanigans. I don't know how many colors my opponent's playing, but obviously he kept a greedy hand. I say as I still have Condescend and Probe in my black, white, green hand here. Oh, but there we go. Wayfarer's Bauble. All is forgiven. Let's hit. Yeah, I don't really want to hit with the Werebear. I think mine's going to be just better than my opponent's here. I think I'm still just going to play the Bauble, even though it doesn't really get anything on the board, just because I want to my island. Alright, none of us want to trade our 1-1s. It means one of us is probably wrong. Let's get an island. Could Probe here. Jeez, my hand is... Action! Alright, let's hit. Maybe I should be attacking with the bear. Alright, let's get Probe with Kicker action going here, and combo with Mausoleum Turnkey. I have to discard two actual cards. Well, I'm certainly discarding Trophy Hunter. I don't want to discard any of these other cards. They're all so insane. Let's just discard the Turnkey. I'll keep all my spells. What does this even do? Fight or Flight. Alright, that's a card of some kind. Uh-oh. Action. The next turn Weber is going to be large, and I get to cast Bringer. I guess I have to draw... No, I don't even have to draw land. All I have to do is have my Werebear not die this turn. Alright, it gets plus two, and Threshold to Lure, huh? Let's hit with the Elephant. Because why not? Alright, and cast Harrow. Let's see... What do I want to cast it? I guess I could do it like this. And then I have to get Black-Red. Alright, that works for me. Boom, time to bring it, as Conley would say. And my Werebear is large. So if, I guess if I had drawn a land, I could have gotten to attack the Werebear too, but I think this will work out. I guess I have to, just have to untap, then I have Condescend back up if it comes to that, but probably won't. Alright, the Bringer brings it again.